know, this game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
yeah,
is a dead
pilgrim. Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something. Shit, man. You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. How you been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously. I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence. Nobody there had heard of her.
So she must have gone to Gary. In that case, I'll head north. Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too. We've known each other for a long time, but I'll still get pissed off at you if you don't hurry. We've known each other for a long time, but I'll still get pissed off at you if you don't hurry.
This'll do.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living. This is it. Come on.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it. Locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure.
Go and find us a way in. You can't expect me to hold your hand all the time. I think it's time we parted ways.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know our saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Nothing in here. Nothing here. Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus. Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar. And that's what they called art? I wonder how the wine tasted back then. It's heartbreaking.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay. At least they had each other. She was classy. Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Ace, come here. Check this out.
Nada. Zip.
Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it, by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
At least until night falls.
True. wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter. I tracked down that guy for you.
What guy?
Quit pretending. You became a pilgrim to track that fucker down. Waltz, I found someone who knows him.
Hey, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you'd guess right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. So I'm that close, huh? Hey, I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors. All right. But you owe me one.
Not just one. So what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Totally need to hear from you soon.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me, and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey, hey, hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
Whoa, all right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was gonna say eyes. Beautiful. Steely. Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz, what's his deal? Is he family?
No, not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz, at dawn. The guy's waiting for you.
spiders.
Thank you.